What's up, guys? It's Friday here in South Florida, and we are heading to a shoot right now. They want to recreate a scene from Office Space, so this is going to be good. I'm going to try to get some behind-the-scenes footage and kind of what goes into a shoot, and, you know, my beard is kind of growing in. I'm trying to grow a beard. It's pretty bad, but I'm 28 years old, and I still can't grow a beard. Actually, yesterday, when I was on a shoot, I tweaked a muscle in my back, and it kills right now. One more quick thing, I'm going to be filming this all on my iPhone, so if the quality is really bad, let me know. If the audio is really bad, let me know, but I think this is good enough for what I'm trying to do. Another reason why I'm filming this on the iPhone is to just show everyone that you don't need an awesome camera to put out video content. Yeah, everybody can shoot content, you just have to put in the effort.
You periscoping this?
No, I'm just gonna edit it into like a video.
Oh, okay.
So that's Randy.
I should get my tie wet. What
can
I do?
I'm just gonna look around and see what I can find.
He moved my desk like four times over the this year. By the
window, and I could. So he just kind of mumbles.
We have a movie star in the midst.
Yeah, we do. This guy's got some acting chops.
Just finished up the inside scene. Now we're going to go destroy a printer somewhere, and hopefully the cops don't get called. So, let's go. What's that for? Here it is. It's in its glory all together.
It's got some age to it.
Yeah.
Or we can try to roll it down there on the current wheels, but they're very small wheels, so we're gonna have a hell of a time rolling it down there.
Do you wanna just wheel this out of here, and then we might be able to wheel it most.
Careful of the glass right there.
What was the first car that just drove by as we took the printer out?
Oh, nice little cop car.
Cop car.
Saw that one.
Great. Shoot's already going.
He slowed down a little bit. He was wondering what was going on.
He was assessing the situation.
He might come back about 10 minutes later.
We are doing a Office Space spoof on the printer destruction scene in the middle of the field.
I think I've wanted to destroy a printer like this since I saw the movie.
About halfway through the shoot right now, trying to see what's left of this printer. I'm not even sure.
You want stuff to stay intact.
What are we doing now? Is it over? How'd it go?
I have no more rage left.
A lot of carnage. That's a lot of printer carnage.
Voila.
Just finished the shoot. We did a couple drone shots at the end, and now we have to clean up this mess. This was fun to kind of get to do something a little out of the box. So I thank them for that. And if you guys liked this video, comment below, let me know if I should keep doing this or not, or if I sound stupid. I'll probably keep doing it either way. So thanks, guys.